Able to move on to the start line, just looking at running down the green flag lines. Pretty close coming out of turn four for the finish there. He made some moves to get by the trouble car coming out of four.
Yeah, he slowed down quicker than I anticipated. I thought he was going to stay up there. He screwed it down to the bottom. I had to make some moves.
Joe, this has to be a lot of fun for you to be able to race here at Selinsgrove in 358. It's been almost 2 years, well over 2 years since you had your last win here in 358.
Yeah, we've been struggling. It's really hard. Rusty does both the race cars with my kids and mine.
Congratulations, Joe. Joe Borich.